Let's connect the world of MIDI to the Eurorack world of CV and gate. Introducing the Behringer CM1A MIDI to CV converter. The CM1A converts incoming MIDI and outputs CV and gate. Hook it up to your computer via USB and control your modular synth from your DAW, or send MIDI over the 5-pin connector from a MIDI keyboard or an external sequencer. Although the CM1A may look simple, there are a couple of hidden features. The first one being a hidden switch on the rear side. This allows to configure the CV range for either the System 55 or traditional Eurorack setups, such as the System 100 or System 2500. And you can also switch between monophonic and duo-phonic modes. Starting from the top, we have USB and traditional 5-pin MIDI inputs. MIDI through passes the input signal onto another MIDI device. You can chain multiple CM1As or any other MIDI device. You get 2 CV outputs for pitch and 2 gate outputs. It says trigger on the panel because we're following with the design of the historical System 55, but it's actually a gate signal. The USB can also be used to update the firmware and to access more hidden features using the Synthtribe app. Here you can adjust the pitch bend range, select MIDI channel and CV mode, adjust note range, and other calibrations. While others generally use a 12-bit or simple pulse width modulation, the CM1A is an extremely high precision MIDI to CV converter, also fitted with a 16-bit DAC from Texas Instruments, making it one of the most accurate and linear converters available.